John? Okay, you got the seats, great. This is Easter, baby, and I don't want to miss the service. Who's the pastor? Fleming? Okay, I got the tickets.
Hey, Mr. Easter Bunny, over here!
Oh, no! Yeah! Oh my God, it looks like a cop just hit the Easter Bunny!
No,
John, I just think I killed an Easter Bunny. This thing just rolled right out in front of my car. I didn't see him. My God, it was the Easter Bunny.
Sure, you please be careful this Easter. There are Easter bunnies and children running about the countryside. So when you're in your car, be very careful, keep a vigilant eye, and do not hit a rabbit. We are here live. It's Albuquerque, New Mexico, ladies and gentlemen. This is what you're going to expect at the new Steve Henry Show's cooking live stream video. You're not gonna wanna miss it. And it's actually called What's for Dinner? You ever get that? What's for dinner? I don't know. What's for dinner? I don't know. We're gonna tell you what's for dinner. That's right, the ingredients are right here. We are literally gonna turn this mesh into something magnificent mesh. We have here, I'm just gonna go over this roughly. We got some peppers. I'm gonna show you how to take a tomato and make a rose as a garnish. They're gonna say, is that real? The bees are gonna actually come and lay pollen on that thing. I'm not kidding. The main ingredient and the entree this week is gonna be fettuccine blackened Alfredo. We can do it with chicken, we can do it with shrimp. But when you incorporate those Cajun spices in an Alfredo sauce with that linguine, that cream and the cheese and the garlic and the butter and the, oh my God, you are in for a treat. So we have the pre-cooked raw noodles. We've got some sliced chicken. Like I said, the proteins, you can do chicken or you can do those prawns, that's right. And we have the accessories here that are gonna combine into a combination that's gonna be just magnificent. So after all that said, I am gonna turn this into this. Oh my goodness. And it's not complete without the fresh Romano Parmesan. Oloma. We're gonna show the ingredients and then we're gonna produce it in less than 5 minutes. You know our drill, that's right. It's from the skillet. It's the cookbook. Remember the cookbook? Well, we're gonna put that back into order here. We just need more recipes. So we decided to take this show live. That's right, we're gonna do it live. And by the way, every week we'll have a new entree for you to have for dinner on Saturday night. It's gonna work out perfect. The kids, what's for dinner? It's right here. Let me show you. You guys can actually watch the video. So, the new Steve Henry Show, nothing really new about it, except for it's new, is gonna have first a giveaway. That's right, we give away a Jeep. Did you know that? Did you know we give away a Jeep? We spin your name. If you're subscribed to our channel, you're in the spin, and we get that thing up to 30 miles an hour. As you can see in the past giveaways, we give away a Jeep, that's right, and we deliver it to you personally. Maybe we meet you halfway, I'm not sure. We just came back from a trip to Dallas on our way to Mississippi. That's in there, that's about less than a week old. We gave away a red Jeep, that's right. And if he's watching, I know you're watching, Brad, you can comment on that. It's true, we actually do. We give a Jeep away about every month. So make sure your name is in the spinner in the comment section so we can put that in there and spin. We're also gonna give away every week on our cooking show a skillet, the source. You need the source, you need to have the proper attire ingredients. We're gonna give away a skillet. We're gonna give away a propane stove. I can't give away the propane because, you know, boom, you can't do that over the mail. But you're gonna get the stove and you're gonna get the skillet. And my, is that a $100 bill? George, is that a $100 bill? That's gonna go towards the food. The food, so you've got the food, you've got the accessories, you've got no excuse not to make dinner on Saturday night by watching live the Steve Henry Show, 4 o'clock Mountain Time. So what can you expect that's just outrageous from the new Steve Henry Show's cooking live stream every Saturday at 4 o'clock? Take an ordinary tomato, just like this. You know what I'm gonna turn this into? Watch, just give me 1 second and I'll turn it into something spectacular. And this is exactly what you can expect at the new Steve Henry Show live stream cooking 4 o'clock Mountain Time. A tomato turned into a rose.